Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Time. And I landed. Oh. There you go.
See? Yeah. We wandering off and shit, dog. Yeah.
Finish my cup and post some more. Everest 10, brushless conversion, 4300 kV motor. What I didn't notice is these are spiral cut metal gears, hardened steel. That's a really cool upgrade with the hex extensions and the frame upgrade. It's more like a solid axle monster truck. And this will be the first brushless run. It's just the one of those OC Day knockoff Charlance or R Charlance ESCs, the ones they're branding as OC Day, but they run a different protocol. And then the 4300 kV motor of the same brand, as you can see in there. And this is 2S. Wow, that thing just torqued itself. I don't think I can adjust the brakes on this thing. Brake dancing. I found a program card for this ESC. It's weird. It's an off-brand program card, and I think it works for this ESC because I have the OC Day one that works with all the other stuff, the Race Star stuff, the Ghoul RC stuff. It doesn't work for these though. Wants to steer on its own. It's for sure a brake dancer, that's for sure. These tires are super bouncy. Maybe some a little bit bigger extensions and some belted tires maybe. Still wants to flip. Even with these extensions, maybe 5 more millimeter. Yeah, it's much better with the dual rate down. Yeah, breakdance. Oh, my battery's hanging out. Hey, how's it going? He's a leaner. I'll get a mount, or I could probably make a mount for the body right there. can imagine this without these wheels and without the extensions. These wheels are offset and it's got 15 mil extensions. It still wants to flip. So yeah, like I was saying, they got program cards for these. I found the program card for this ESC. It's like a weird cheap looking one with a bunch of lights on it. It's got a lot of protocols on it though. Got a lot of parameters to adjust. I noticed there's like 15, 20 different parameters on that one. So that might be cool. So there is a way to program these new ESCs that they're selling on eBay. The R Charlance or whatever. Whoa, that thing just torqued all to one side. Anyway, guys, I'm going to put a 3S in here in a minute. All right, peace. Like I blew the transmission out. Something broke. Ha! I didn't even give it full throttle. You know what it is? This right here. This right here is not a very strong mount. If you can see, I can push right here and this whole transmission in the mount moves. So when the motor torques, this moves. A metal upgrade right here would probably be best. Metal drive shafts, metal upgrade here would probably be my next mods. For sure. Yeah, some drive shafts and a piece here. I'm pretty sure they make one because this is too much flex. Oh, I ate the diff. It's like I ate one of the diffs. Like the rear diff. It must have ate that rear diff on that first pull on 3S when I did a wheelie. Done data, guys. Well, that didn't work out very good, now did it? Pinion going crazy fast. Oh, there it goes, it caught some gears. Yeah, that transmission. Yeah, the transmission. Transmission must have went out. Yep. Sometimes it engages. Oh, it's engaged now. Looks like it's on its second transmission. I think Troy put a transmission in. I'm gonna have to put another one in too. All right, guys. When I put another transmission in, I'm gonna keep it on 2S. 3S just destroyed it on the first pull. All right, guys, peace.